In low and middle income countries like Ghana, access to quality healthcare is a challenge for the majority of the population living in remote areas where transport to reach the nearest health center may be insufficient or too expensive.
We have very bad road system, and in rural areas, there is virtually lack of public transport. So if you refer a patient, then the patient has to go to the next level. It becomes very, very difficult.
The Novartis Foundation, together with Columbia University's Earth Institute and Millennium Promise, initiated the telemedicine program in the Bonsasso cluster in the Ashanti region of Ghana. In collaboration with the Ministry of Health, Ghana Health Service and other government and private sector partners, the objective of the program was to improve access to primary healthcare with the novel use of mobile phones for training sessions and healthcare consultations to overcome geographical barriers.
It will save us a lot of money, save us a lot of deaths, and prolong our lives.
Through the teleconsultation center, doctors and experienced nurses offer guidance and coaching to community health workers in the periphery via phone. The center can be reached 24 hours per day for emergency assistance or just a medical consultation.
So it's really fair. All the staff will be on the phone. The nurse at the periphery, the nurse at the teleconsultation center, and the doctor all will be on the phone and discuss the case. And then directives will be made from the doctor. And if it has to be referred, then the ambulance will also be called and come.
Telemedicine not only helps improve access to primary healthcare, it empowers health workers to improve their skills and knowledge, which reduces future referrals.
We see it as an opportunity to be able to enhance our service delivery. If you teach me how to treat effectively meningitis through teleconsultation, then you are training me to be able to do that in the future as well. It is different from just sending a patient to the consultant who will treat, and then you don't get any information in terms of your own capacity building.
The telemedicine pilot was proven successful with 31% avoided referrals in 2016. Therefore, it was scaled first to the entire Ashanti region. Teleconsultation centers were also set up in the Central, Volta, Upper East, Eastern region, and the latest in the Greater Accra region. As of 2018, there are enough teleconsultation centers to service the whole country, currently reaching almost 6 million people.
Now, telemedicine has moved from pilot to a national scale-up. And so it's been institutionalized within the health sector. So it's now taken over by the Ministry of Health and Ghana Health Service. And these two institutions are leading the scale-up in the country.
The Novartis Foundation works hand-in-hand with local partners to catalyze sustainable healthcare models to improve access and health outcomes from pilot to scale. A key success factor has been the involvement of partners from different sectors, including the private sector, telecommunications sector, and the government, with the ability and ambition to scale.
All hands on deck, doctors, nurses, community health workers, community members, ambulance, national ambulance service, all the stakeholders are very, very important in this scale-up to ensure that it is successful.
Multi-sectoral collaboration is absolutely key. So you have all kinds of players coming, stakeholders. So is telemedicine. We have NITA, we have Ghana Health Service, we have the Ministry of Health, the Ministry of Information, we have private sector.
It's quite exciting because the national level has a strong team. With technology and backed by appropriate strategies, it's possible Ghana can achieve the health for all.
Local ownership by policymakers is essential for the long-term success and sustainability of a program. With the help of the Novartis Foundation and the Earth Institute's Millennium Promise, the telemedicine program was integrated in Ghana's national e-health strategy, addressing the need to expand access to healthcare and bring the country closer to universal health coverage.
It's come at a very good time. Now I have the power of the internet to be able to devolve things and get things done.
I see digital health
as the new revolution to achieve universal health coverage by 2020. But my vision is that before I leave this office, I want to put e-health very high in Ghana Health Service, whatever we are doing.
I hope that by 2019, maybe by 2020, we should be there. By that time, we have covered most of this around there. But we'll be learning as we go. We don't want to rush. We want to finish the 5 regions, scale up, then bring on the other regions on board.
The success of the telemedicine program can be applied to further innovative initiatives in low and middle income countries. Telemedicine is changing healthcare in Ghana, one life at a time.
I'm quite aggressive. Say buy no man and me wo yen so me wo boko.